The fact is that in this country, we've known for decades that there's a proliferation of nuclear weaponry and a buildup, and people march and they demonstrate and they're all in favor of peace, but very few people really understand much about the inner workings of the weapons merchant, and which I play in this film. I'm a small-time weapons dealer in this particular movie, and I get involved in a much larger situation, similar to the Lockheed scandal, the Tanaka situation. And it really is a world that, on the face of it, would seem so obscure to most Americans that it has its own comedy, its own absurd values, its own absurd ethic. It's an ethic which preaches that the more you sell, the more they'll want to buy, and basically if you can perpetuate global warfare and perpetuate border skirmishes, you can continue to sell newer and worse weapons on ad infinitum. Or is it ad finitum? I don't know where the end came, but in any case, this really shows what it's like. And we shot at the Paris arms show, at various arms shows. People have seen this movie and said, oh, come on, this doesn't happen. But these arms shows really take place. They sell them the way they sell refrigerators. In fact, I believe that's one of our biggest selling things over there in West Germany, along with the Pershing 3 refrigerator.